31-year-old Afghan man has been shot and killed in Washington, D.C. while working as a rideshare driver. Nasrat Ahmed Yar, who worked for the U.S. military in Afghanistan as an interpreter, moved to the state of Pennsylvania after the Taliban's takeover. Homicides are up 14% in the capital and have been more than 200 mass shootings in the country just this year.